I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Was sent to the pumping station. There's been no word from the patrol, and after what you guys ran into out there, I'm afraid she may need some help.
Did you say she?
Don't even think about it. Stop that! This is serious, you moron.
Wah! That's right. Don't mess with the sugar.
This friend of mine has helped the underground many times before. Go back to the pumping station and take a look around. Render assistance if needed. Now get your squirrely ass out of here.
Thank you.
Sweeping for suspects.
Thank you.
lives to rescue some old crimson god hag anyway. She's probably got more facial hair than me.
Who the hell are you two?
I do love a woman in uniform. Want to bark some orders at me?
Woof, woof.
I'm your soldier on the front lines of love. Waiter, foxhole for two.
Keep talking and I'll raise your voice a couple of octaves.
Easy. Torn asked us to help you.
I don't need help, but you might. We've got company.
Here they come. Bullseye.
Risking our lives to rescue. Watching me take care of those metalheads was, pretty exciting. Wasn't it, Sugar? Hey! Sweet Stripes! Give me them digits so I can look you up sometime! We'll party hard! Big city style!
Tell Torn Baron Praxis is planning something big. I think it has to do with that symbol.
What is it?
It's the seal of the House of Mar, the founder of Haven City. We're being sent out on suicide missions to locate artifacts from the time of his rule. If curiosity's worth dying for, you can ask the blind old soothsayer in the bazaar named Onan. She might know something about all this. Here's my bazaar access security pass.
Your name's Ashlyn, huh?
We're even now.
Wow! What a woman! Arr.
like, share, and subscribe.